Sir Handel and the Forest of Feelings. Sir Handel is one of the Narrage engines who work there. He's dark blue and having a small number 3 painted on his thighs. One day, Sir Handel went to Kriven's gate, dropping off Gorn packages. Fancy you here, Sir Handel. Oh, yes, I am. It's great to work in the railway.
Ha ha! You... Get it? You small engine never get to do like my job.
But... I like the thought.
You're too small to do a big engine job. Out of my way, the express coming through.
Sometimes I wish I could be big. Maybe one day to be bigger.
That's a
handle left.
Back at the depot, the Narrage engines are exhausted from their day.
I'm exhausted, me too. Now we can go nice.
Just then, Sir Handel came in.
Hello, Sir Handel.
What? Wrong? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just Gorn teased me because I'm too small to do jobs. I hate being an Narrage engine. I wish I'd be a standard gauge.
Peter Sam was, but Sir Handel, you're an Narrage engine. You can go through mountains.
It won't be the same.
I know. I'm just too little.
Sir Handel wished he could be big just as once.
Thanks for cheering me up. I'm just gonna go.
Go.
Where are you going, Sir Handel? I'm just gonna go and take some trucks.
The Narrage engine feeling done. Feel bad for Sir Handel.
Sir Handel feel really sad. He was taking some trucks there. Don't worry, Sir Handel. Oh, that swift hot rabbit. Coach our penguin. Well, Sir Handel. Brave how what were you doing? We're the caregiver cousin. We care about you, Sir Handel. Yes. How can you care? I care because I'm never gonna... Yeah, everyone gonna treat me like a little engine. But, Sir Handel... You're not just a little engine. You're a good little engine. You can't be... Yeah, well, I can't do it. All I do is every day is so boring. All the bigger engines can go anywhere, but I always stay here. The Triumphant Yard, the Wall, Kriven Gate, Blue Mountain Quarry. This is boring. Well, Sir Handel, I'll show you something else.
More than that, where are you going to take me?
You see? Then they went to the Care Bear cousin to teleport to them and Sir Handel to the Forest of Feelings. This is our home, Sir Handel, the Forest of Feelings. Yeah, look at Sir Handel now. Sir Handel came out.
I'm big.
Wow, I can't believe it. I'm in somewhere different.
Wow. Should I look around?
Sure, Sir Handel. My dream has came true.
Oh, Sir Handel.
Yeah, Braveheart.
Once you're finished,
we'll put the portal
to go back to your Narrage railway. Okay, I'll run a map.
But Sir Handel wasn't listening. He was too busy having fun to be big. Sir Handel been puffing along. The force of feeling. Whoa. Then, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Wow. I never knew how standard gays like this could work, but this is the best day ever. Ha ha ha.
Was your hand going to tell the where are the cousins? Hello? Anyone here? Hello? Hello? I've become lonely. Swiftheart, do you know where the cousins are?
I'm sure. A diesel engine just took all the cousins.
What?
Is it Rusty? I know it's Rusty. It's not Rusty. What did he look like?
Diesel Tim.
Sir Handel, what the?
What? Diesel 10?
Sir Handel never faced Mr. Diesel 10 before. Diesel 10 was big. Now he's big too.
Yeah, he gonna took out a cousin. Can you help me?
And also took advice, which mean you can't go back to narrow gauge railways to handle.
What? Don't worry, Sir Handel. Maybe you could stay here.
What's wrong, Sir Handel?
I have a problem.
What kind of problem?
It happens when I go up hills.
I start to rattle and roll, and then I have to stop.
Really, Sir Handel?
Yeah.
I'll save you, Care Bear cousin friends. I promise.
Look what you need my help.
Okay.
Later.
Deal 10 with the Care Bear cousin. Yeah, I can't believe it. My trap works.
You have tricked up before.
Wait a minute. Where? I'm missing one. The rabbit! Oh! She's too quick. Oh, I gotta get that rabbit. I hate rabbits!
Soon, Swiftheart with Sir Handel. Okay, Sir Handel. They're over there. Oh, look at that. Alright, this is... They're having a little party. They're trapped. It's kind of like my friends. They're missing out without me.
You really missed them?
Don't worry, Sir Handel. We'll take you home, we promise. Thanks, Swiftheart. How can I get down?
This! A zip line?
Come on, Sir Handel, try it.
Okay. Okay, here we go. I've never been doing this before.
Woo! Thank you.
Who's that?
Sir Handel, Biff, Diesel 10.
Ow, who is it?
Wait, hang on.
Wait a minute, are you putting me a narrow gauge engine?
Yep, I am. Now I'm big.
Nah, you're with Pinchy. Leave them alone.
No, I know what your problem.
What?
Your...
Sir Handel! Any last... word, Sir Handel,
or should I say, Falcon?
No, it's stupid.
Oh wait, hang on. Is Falcon or Stewart? Oh my God.
Now, are you ready to die?
No, I'm more of a all engine go engine. Be honest.
You monster. Yep. Time to go.
Cousins call! What?
Ah, the cousins are calling. I'll be back!
Sir Handel! Are you alright?
I'm fine.
Oh.
That was so brave of you. Wowzer, Handel, you were so brave. Thank you, Braveheart. Oh. Sir Handel, are you okay? No, my problem's getting worse. Problem? What kind of problem? It happened when I go up hills. I had it before, now I have it again. I'll fix it for you, Sir Handel. Really? You mean it? Sure. Soon, Braveheart Raccoon to fix the handle. Problem up. Now you're all fixed, Sir Handel.
Thank you, Braveheart. It's fun to be big, but I prefer to be a Narragate engine.
Really, Sir Handel?
Why would you want to do that? I learned a law. It doesn't matter the size. It counts. The matter is, I'm a little engine with a big heart. That's the way, Sir Handel. Are you ready to go home? You missing your friends?
I'm ready to go home.
See? Thank you so much, cousins. Cousins, you're welcome, Sir Handel. Bye, and Sir Handel left.
Thomas came in when the Narragate engine told about Sir Handel. Wow, look. So then Sir Handel came in.
Sir Handel! Where were you? I'm in the forest of feeling.
Ah, really?
The care of our cousin, you meet them?
Yeah, I sure did.
And they gave me the big, really?
Yeah, but I learned something. It doesn't matter how small I am or how big. Hey, I'm just a little engine with a big heart. That's the way to handle. I'm proud of you. I'm so happy to be a Narragate engine again.
Being big is a lot of work.
Sure. Here is Sir Handel. Alright, I'm going to my great discovery. See you guys soon.
Oh yeah, I wonder what his great discovery. I don't know.
Ready, lady? I'm ready, Thomas. Here we go.
Here, Thomas. Whoa. Hi, Thomas.
Hello, Thomas.
Hello, everyone. Good to see you. Sir Handel wished he could be bigger, like me. But Sir Handel learned that he didn't need to be big. He'd like to be... Well, he's just a little engine with a big heart. And there's someone else I want you to meet who is smaller than me, really small. These are the Smurfs.
Hello, Smurf. La 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 la. Hello, Thomas. Good to see me, Smurf. How many are you?
100?
We're like 100.
Hey, Smurf. Can I tell you about one of my favorite friends?
Sure, Thomas.
Okay. The island of Sodor is home of many friends.
Friends on the rail, friends on the road, even some friends in the air. They're all pretty different, and they're all special, and they're all my friend.
Really? Who are you talking about?
The narrow gauge engines.
Really?
They're small. They're small engines. Not like you guys small, but they're bigger than...
A little bit bigger like you guys, and a bit smaller than me.
Oh. Well, Thomas.
There are steam engines? Yeah, there are a few steam engines. One of them is diesel.
The engines who work in the railway are Scarlowy, Reneas, Sir Handel, Peter Sam, Rusty, Duncan, Philip Reddy, Mighty Mac, and Luke.
And they have their own control there. The Finn control, with the Percival. Kind of like how we have Papa Smurf.
Yeah.
I'll tell you about Peter Sam.
One day, Scarlowy tell the engine about Proteus' magic lamp. Whoever found the lamp, the wish would come true. Peter Sam didn't believe the lamp. So he went off to take the stuff of the incline. Then, it was a foggy night. He got the wrong way. He went to find Proteus' lamp. He didn't find a lamp, he found a Fogman lamp, a camping ground, and then Harold the helicopter.
Really, Thomas, did he found a Smurf? Found the...
Why would a Smurf he do that? But did he found the lamp?
Sorry, he didn't found it.
Oh, I hate magic lamps.
Sir Handel was mean, Peter Sam was... tell Harold he was lost. So Harold leading the way to the incline. Really? Also another engine. Duncan. Duncan's been like grouchy. I hate Duncan. What'd he do? Okay. One winter day, me and Jane are delivering coal. Duncan tell Jane he could deliver more coal than him, but Jane think he'd bet. So Duncan decided to play a trick on Jane. What kind of trick? Did he put a present up? No. He hide the coal trucks. Hide them? He pretended he delivered them. But Jane's running out of coal. But Duncan felt terrible, so Duncan delivered coal to Jane, and James got back. But Duncan learned that James is also really flingin. I like visiting Narragansett Indians. They're my special friends. Good to meet you, Thomas. Good to meet you too, you Smurfs. See you, Smurfs. Bye. That was great meeting these Smurfs. And hey, do you know someone who's small? Okay, time to go, Thomas. Oh, time to go see how Sahano's doing with the Narragansett engine. Bye, Playmore friends. Bye, Thomas. Let's go.
Wow, good meeting the Smurfs. Sure, Thomas. I'll go see how Sahano's doing with the others. Okay. Bye, Thomas. Bye, ladies. See you later. See ya.
Hey, Narragansett engine.
Hello, Thomas. Good to see you again. So, you're happy being small, Sahano?
I'm sure I am, Thomas. Doesn't matter what size I am.
Sahano, happy to be a Narragansett engine. And he loved working with his friends the most.